My name is Rishikanta Loitongbam and I am serving as a sub-deputy collector in Imphal West Central.
Will you kindly detail me about why this particular eviction that is taking place in this Lamphel area?
Actually, the eviction process has been initiated from the Department of Mahud. Mm-hmm. And they have reported that some encroaches are there in Lamphel supermarket area, as long as the stretch extending from Lamphel supermarket to Sanaket Hill area. Mm-hmm. So after verifying the details, we have issued them a notice. Mm-hmm. And with the help of the Lamphel police station, we have proclaimed the declaration of this eviction. Mm-hmm. And they have been given three days. Okay. So after the completion of 3 days, we have started the eviction process. Mm-hmm. And we have found some patadas, areas where they have been allotted patas. Mm-hmm. They have been exempted from the eviction process. Otherwise, all the encroaches, we are trying to evict them as a whole.
अड़ी सोमवार से शुक्रवार शाम 6 बजे सिर्फ TV9 भारतवर्ष पर।